Hello everyone, in this video we have a nice question. Here is 24, here is 13, and these two parts are equal, and then x is asked. Okay, first of all, for this triangle, we know that sum of the interior angles equals 180 degrees, therefore here must be 126 degrees. Okay, this side is the smallest side of the triangle ADC, right? Because it's opposite to 24 degrees. So if we call here a unit, this length is bigger than a, so let's call here a plus b, and this side the biggest side, so let's call here a plus b plus c. Okay. Let's remind you, if we have a triangle and here is angle A, here angle B, here angle C, and this length A, here B, and this length C. If angle A is greater than angle B, B greater than angle C, that means the length of A greater than B, B greater than C. So this side is the greatest because it's opposite to obtuse angle. Okay. Notice that here is 30 degrees. We know that 30 degrees is spatial angle for geometry. So I want to create an equilateral triangle like this. So this angle must be 30 degrees and these two lengths are equal. Therefore, here must be 36 degrees. And then let's call here K point. If we connect D and K point like this, we get an isosceles triangle, right? AD must be equal DK, and here must be equal 24 degrees. Let's remind you, if we have an equilateral triangle, and if we have a bisector line like this, and if we take a point on this line, this angle and this angle must be equal. And that means these two angles must be equal as well. So here must be equal 36 degrees because DC is a symmetry line. Okay, let me go ahead. We know that two interior angles equals one exterior angle, so here must be equal 72 degrees. And this side is a plus b plus c, therefore this side is equal a plus b plus c, right? If we separate this side with c and b plus a, why? Because if you notice here, this length is equal a plus b plus c. That means if we connect here, let's call here t, these two sides are equal. Okay, notice that we have one more isosceles triangle. So here must be 72 degrees. And 12 degrees left here, right? Now let's draw the equal sides with right pen like this. These are equal sides. And one more. This length is also a plus b plus c. So if you notice that these green sides are equal, that means if here is a plus b, this length, So here must be a plus b, and then this length must be a plus b. This length is also a plus b. That means if we connect these two points, we get an isosceles triangle. So these are must be 36 degrees. And then if you focus on AKB triangle, AKB triangle is an isosceles triangle. That means AK must be equal KB and KB must be equal KC. Finally, CKB triangle is an isosceles triangle, so here must be 66 degrees and this angle is also 66 degrees. Therefore, 66 equals x plus 36, so x is going to be 30 degrees. Thanks for watching. And if you want more videos like this, please subscribe my channel. Bye.